I've been exactly where you are right now so many times. You know what? I'm still here. And you're still here too. So, we just have to ride the wave and get through it together, okay? Okay. So first of all, just go ahead and close all browser tabs. If you're looking up things that might be bothering you, just close everything off. Don't be thinking about everything. Close your phone. Put it away from you. You don't need to look at it right now. Nothing's being asked of you in this moment. Just when you look after yourself. Get comfortable. If you want, maybe sometimes it's nice to wrap yourself with a blanket, get into bed, get some nice pillows, maybe a plushie to hold on to. I find that that helps me too. Let's try to let go of what's tormenting us right now, okay? You're gonna be okay. I don't just say that. I know it, because anxiety is something that comes and goes in waves, and it feels like the end of the world when we're experiencing it in that moment. We always survive. So, we just need to ride that wave until it's over this time. Okay, so first I'm gonna light a candle. To set an intention that everyone who watches this video will find peace in this moment. Peace is temporary, and stillness and calm is all temporary, the same way that anxiety is temporary. All these feelings just come and go. It's okay. We've been doing well to suddenly not be doing so well. It's natural, it's human, you know. But in this moment, I hope that you can find peace. Okay. One thing that I found that has really helped me is a trick that my friend actually taught me. Therapy sessions. She struggles with dissociation and depersonalization. She once suggested to me to focus on the smell of something, that focusing on the senses is a really useful way to calm down. And smell especially is such a powerful sense. So I have a little hand cream here. Yeah, you can grab anything, just a scented candle, maybe a lip balm or something that might have a nice smell, or cream, or maybe a perfume or something, or some soap, and just hold on to it, and just focus on the smell for a bit. I'm going to put some of this cream on my hand. like you're looking after yourself in that moment. I'm just going to go ahead and take some deep breaths with me. Whatever you might be smelling right now, this is a pleasant scent. It brings you some calm. Really get that nice stretch there. We build up so much tension in our shoulders and our neck when we're dealing with anxiety on a daily basis. So it's important to let all that tension go. Go to the other side. Focus right now is just on looking after yourself. There's nothing else in the world right now except for you in this present moment. Everything is temporary. Do a quick meditation just to find some peace and some stillness. Okay. So, you ready? You can just find a comfortable position where your muscles are relaxed. You can lie down or sit up, whichever you prefer. Your arms by your side, your hands loose. Make sure you're not clenching your jaw. So often we do that. When we're anxious, especially in our sleep, you can build up a lot of tension here in the jaw. Just make sure, just let it hang loose. It's completely loose. And make sure you're not having any tension in your forehead either. But all of this is relaxed. Frowning. It's almost becomes unconscious, these kinds of things. You don't even notice them after a while. Okay. Once you've settled like that, go ahead and close your eyes. Just take a deep cleansing. focus on our breath. It brings to mind the temporary movements of a wave. Sound mimics the ocean. As we know, when it comes in, will eventually go out once again. Much like the waves and our breath, everything is temporary. Every worry, every difficulty, every relationship we have, every struggle, good and bad memory, everything is fleeting. That means that whatever you are dealing with in this moment, whatever might be tormenting you in your mind, is also just temporary. Just like our lives. Just like the earth, just like the waves. The fact that everything is temporary is freeing. You are bound. You are beholden to nothing. The only thing you have to do is enjoy the present moment you are in. To rejoice in the fact that you are conscious right now, and you get to experience this wonderful world that you're in. And even though sometimes our consciousness can hurt us, it is such a beautiful thing that carries us through our lives. We get anxious, we get emotional, we struggle, and we suffer. But it is part of being human. It is part of this gift we have been given called life. If you find that some of these thoughts might be coming back, don't focus too much on it, it's okay. Just acknowledge them. Let them float away in your next exhale. The same way that your breath comes in and out, and the waves flow in and out, so do thoughts come and go. And as they come to you, just imagine placing them into the ocean and watching them float far away from you. They may come back at some point, but they're not useful to you right now. So let them go. stronger than your worries. You are in control of your mind. If something does not serve you, simply let it go. It's okay if it comes back. But just choose to let it go once again. Continue this meditation. You can pause the video and continue on if you feel very relaxed in this state. Otherwise, you can start to ground yourself with me. Start to wiggle your fingers and toes. Bring awareness back to your body. You can maybe move your wrists. Feet, maybe your arms and legs next. Get a nice stretch, an overhead stretch. Stretch out those shoulders and arms. Circle your wrists. When you're ready, check in on yourself. How are you feeling right now in this moment? How do you feel different in comparison to how you felt when you first opened this video? How does your body feel? How does your mind feel? Give yourself a big hug, just like this, and thank yourself for taking this moment to find stillness, to look after yourself, to nurture your mind, to focus on mindfulness. I'll be here again whenever you need me. Thank you for watching. I hope you feel